Tonight, I need you to do one thing for me. Where is your friend?
She's always there in my ear at night. She helps me. But in return, I need to set her free. But I had to ask my mummy and daddy.
Yes, Sam. And that's when they got worried about a ghost or demon in here. But she is where you never ever want to look, in the corner of your eye. Hello there, sister of mine. So, are you sorry?
No. Why should I be, where stories like these happen all the time?
Why? What did my friend do? Is he naughty?
Yes. She's been very naughty, but she can change. I know she can, cause she helped you.
I need to get what I want.
That's why I can't forgive you.
Doctor, let me out!
Be gone.
No!
What happened to my friend?
Sorry, Sam, but she was never your friend. I'm going to call your parents to come back home. You're a good boy, Sam, for letting them know.
But I will miss her.
I know, Sam. I know.
Hello again, sister of mine. Still here, are we?
Where Sam used to live. Yeah.
Huh? But he moved on. And so should you, if you say you're sorry.
But why? What did I do?
You are a murderer, and you and your family of blood killed and killed and worship from all. You've broken my heart.
No heart can be broken.
Oh really? Cause it's an organ, am I right?
Yes.
No, it's more than that. But poor little you, you never felt love from your parents, only trained.
For me to be better at survival, don't you understand that, Doctor?
Yes, I do. I was like you once, until I fell in love and felt the loss of that.
Then why keep doing it to yourself?
Course, it's better to be loved than never loved at all, isn't it? I know if you said sorry back then, you could have had that love with Sam, but you're too selfish. You know he has a family of his own now, a wife and a daughter, but of course he can't name her after you because he don't have a name.
Stop it!
No, I keep to my oath, but I know you will never do. So, this is the end for you, and goodbye!